I'm here on the 300 Wanderer with the 4-horsepower two-stroke Suzuki, a memory that I've been trying to recreate for many years now. And so what are my initial thoughts? Well, my initial worry, of course, is reliability. This is a almost 30-year-old engine, coming up to 30 years old. Despite the bits and pieces I've done, you can never be too sure. Now, of course, I have been super excited for this motor. The sound, the feel, it's all very nostalgic to me. This is kind of what I'm doing right now, putting along, is what I remember, because no one ever seemed to want to go quickly back in the day for me anyway. So I'm literally just doing my first sort of water trials with this motor and this boat, just trying to keep it nice and calm, not too far from the wharf, just in case I have to paddle back. But I have had it going for a little bit, and I think it needs a carby clean or something like that, which is obviously something I wanted to do once I knew that it was actually working. So there is progress still to be made, but I think it could be a reliable, nice little motor. All right, stay tuned.